Hey family, I wanted to show you guys something that my best friend had bought me while he was out drinking. And oh, but first let me show you guys this desk. Okay, so everyone knows I have that Oriental desk, and that's what all my nail artists in. Well, I have sent my nail room through a major change or whatever. I have taken that golden black desk out. Right now it's just a makeup desk in my bedroom, but I got this big desk right here, y'all. Do y'all see this boy? It is humongous. Originally, I think it was an executive desk. This hut thing didn't go with it. Something I added on there for more storage. It is most definitely a little challenging for me though, because my other desk had so many different drawers and whatnot that I can use and stuff, and this one just have the two drawers on each side, but they're deep. But this video is about this thing right here, y'all. Look what my best friend got me. Okay, so I haven't cleaned it up yet. It's still dusty. I just got it out the car, but look, it's a Craftsman. And only thing is wrong with it is missing only one drawer right here. But look at it. The drawers are three different sizes. Yeah, so it's this size, and it's this size, and then it's a smaller size up here. And it even comes with these things right here, which is dividers, because all of the drawers have little slots in them, and you can just slip these in to divide the drawers. And I just thought that was so sweet of him to think about me, because he was like, I know you have all that nail stuff and stuff, and I seen this, and I was like, oh, she would love that to put your stuff in. And yes, I do. I have not figured out what is going in this thing yet. Like I said, my nail room is going through some major changes right now. And I just have stuff everywhere. I can't even show y'all because I'm embarrassed at how it looks in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to clean up my little storage thing and see what I'm going to store in here. I don't know if I'm going to store my acrylic mixes that I pre-mixed or mixes. I don't know. But it is a lot going on for me. So I'm going to clean this out because it's actually real nasty, y'all. But I wanted to show you guys, because I noticed I've seen a few other videos, a few other females on YouTube have some of these storage things, and I always said to myself that I wanted one, and now I do. It's me little storage unit. When I get my room together, y'all, I will give y'all a room tour. Like I said, it's never all of that. But it is my nail room, so. Oh, and I have a empty aquarium right there. I'm going to fill up with some fishes so I can have something to look at right there. And I know I had started doing rambling videos showing you guys this different stuff in my collection or whatnot or whatever. And as soon as I get my room back together, I'll continue making those videos, starting with the stuff that you guys haven't seen yet. But like I said, this video was all about that storage thing right there. I'm so geeked up, y'all. And the only thing is in it right now, just for example, is this little nail polish holder thing. So I just wanted to show and tell, and everyone, I'm about to work on some videos. This is the thing that I use to make my glue-on nails. I have to glue my thumbnail back on. It was so dirty when I made the video of this set of nails right here that I took some polish and polished over the top part. So this next nail that I'm about to create, with this next set of glue-ons that I'm about to do, you guys won't be so thrown off by the dirtiness of my little display thing. So, alright, sweeties, everyone have a super, super blessed day. And I'll be trying to come at you girls today with a few different videos. And please be patient. And I'll keep them rolling. Alright, so on that note right there, everyone, like I said, have a super, super blessed day. Peace and deuces.